this country. It cares for patients, and it has scientists working day and night trying to kill this disease. And I believe that in not too many years, it will be the premier cancer center in this country.
I think it's something that we're all very proud of in the National Football League. So all of you here tonight, thank you for all you're doing. Coach Shula.
The coach, it really is a privilege to be here. And I want to, I'm a Tampa Bay guy. And so forgive me, but I've been a Dolphins fan forever. But to see Coach Gruden here is really a privilege. John, I stand you.
Charging out. Thank you, Sam. Our chairman of our board of advisors, so thank you so much for hosting this incredible event.
I have a friend in the audience. He lost his wife. Fortunately, she lived till December 26th. And if any of you are looking at me and wondering why I'm wearing two different earrings, it's because when she left me, were two different earrings. So I figured I'd wear one and the other. Dick Robb, we love you. Our hearts off to Sal.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a really important who lost, obviously, his wife to cancer. And if there's one opponent that Don Shula hasn't been able to beat, he's on a mission to beat it tonight. I'm here on his staff tonight, and we are going to beat cancer with your help tonight. Thank you for being here.
Let's make sure that we walk out of here tonight as a team, as John said, united to kick cancer in the tail. That's your job tonight.
$1,000. We're looking for $1,000
at Blake Goffman.
Bob,
hey, Drew. Look out. Drew. Good job.
It was like 3rd and 28. So you always wanted to play a call to play? Here's your chance. What do you like? And he says, oh, no. He says, you got us into this mess, you get us out of it. I could go on and on and on, but we have a nice little tribute to Coach Shula. NFL Films put together some of the highlights of his coaching career. And I want you to sit back and enjoy this short film, and then we're going to have Coach Shula in the history.
But also, such a warrior he is in the fight against cancer. So, Don, it is with a grateful heart that I present you with the first Moffitt Leadership and Philanthropy Award. We thank you so much for your support in the fight against cancer.
Thank you, Lee. And it's been a great evening. I'm honored and I'm humbled, and it's just been great to think back over the years and the things that have happened in my career and the people that have been supportive along the way.